Hi, welcome to Decorating the Christmas Tree Together. I have never had a Christmas tree before and मैंने Christmas अच्छे से कभी celebrate नहीं किया है but this year we will. Also this video is very kindly sponsored by Daniel Wellington. I'll show you a few gifting options that you can have from their amazing collection in the later part of this video. First things first, I bought a lot of decoration कल from stars to gifts to pine cones. Everything was so beautiful. एक giant सा white bell जो मुझे बिल्कुल नहीं पता मैं कहाँ लगाऊंगी and I bought my क्रिसमस ट्री फ्रॉम मिनीसो. कुछ सेल चालू थी तो 3700 का ट्री मेरे को 1850 में मिला था. तो लेट अस फर्स्ट मेक द ट्री स्टैंड अप एंड लेट्स डेकोरेट इट. इट शुड बी ऑलमोस्ट माय हाइट 150 सेंटीमीटर. मेरे से सिर्फ 15 सेंटीमीटर छोटा होना चाहिए. माय सांता क्लॉस इज हियर. If you celebrate Christmas regularly, let me know tree का ये price मैंने बराबर pay किया है कि over pay किया है कि क्या scene है. Because I don't know usually Christmas trees का क्या price रहता है. Here is the stand. She also looks so cute. Love her hats.
This is a stand. इसके अंदर हम ये डाल रहे हैं. अभी ये screw डाल के tight कर रहे हैं. By the way, look at mom's nails. मम्मी ने ये खुद किया. Now we will open cake ऐसे. पहले नीचे से सारे बड़े वाले खोलने हैं. अभी ये सारी ऊपर से. And finally, yes.
तो अभी इतना हो गया है, ऊपर का भी पार्ट लगा लेंगे.
Now we will open the branches and make it पूरा fluffy.
तो ये ऐसे बंद आता है. To make it open, you just have to bend एक-एक in all different directions.
This looks so good already. अभी तक तो आधा भी नहीं खुला है. See, I'm standing straight, so this comes here, which is good. इससे भी बड़ा क्रिसमस ट्री था लेकिन उसके जो लीव्स का पैटर्न था वो मुझे इतना पसंद नहीं आया जितना ये वाले का पसंद आया था. I thought कि छोटा ट्री चलेगा लेकिन क्यूट ट्री चाहिए.
This is the tree. These are the decorations. Pine cones. Then छोटो छोटो stars. 3 snowflakes. इनके 3 snowflakes ले आई हूँ मैं. Mini stocking. Tree topping star. ये थोड़े ब्लिंगी वाले रैप अराउंड है. फिर एक रीत, एक और रीत. We then have that big wreath and a couple drums or pine cones. I went crazy with baubles. That these baubles. One Santa Claus. Bells. मम्मी ने याद दिलाया कि यार bells तो तूने लिए ही नहीं. Lots of छोटे छोटे gift. Red and gold theme रखना था तो ज्यादा red and gold लिए. And these baubles. Candy canes में there's red and white, gold and white, one blue and white. This candle. ये इसका wick ना flicker भी होता है. This is the big wreath. इस पे अच्छी डिटेलिंग है एकदम. And बीच में मेरी क्रिसमस लिखा है. This big white bell. It's very beautiful. Finally, a little bit of cute cutlery. This is a very cute jar and the cutest cup I could find. This was for 275 rupees. So pricing na is from a local store. मुझे online जितना मिलेगा उतना मैं list कर दूँगी. Plus local store से लिया था. Don't know कि कितना सामान online मिलेगा.
But before we start decorating the tree, I wanted to give you a few gifting options from Daniel Wellington because I got this watch for myself. I paid for it. This wasn't sent as a PR, but I bought this for myself and dad to share in the Black Friday sale they had recently. If you're looking to give someone ekdam close me and you want to go all bougie, then you can definitely go for the Linked Lumine one, which was one of their latest launches. Isme Swarovski crystals hai. It's one of the high-end ranges. The range starts from 2,399 in terms of rings, and I have a necklace which has the ring in it. So that necklace has lasted really well because maine usko khuli hawa mein chhoda hai, maine usko box mein nahi dala. So these pieces are something that will last a long, long time. There's a lot of variety that I found. That's why this is the video we decided to do together, because along with the Christmas tree wo idea aata hai na ki acha kisko kya gift dena hai. The watches range around 10 to 12000 and the one that I got is in the NATO strap. So NATO strap basically Britishers ne pioneer kiya hai for the longest time since 70s and tabhi sirf admiralty grey color mein hi available tha. Now Daniel Wellington has so many different options and each strap has its own story, shows each part of your personality, and the best part is you can mix and match it with your watch. There's a huge range to fit your budget if you want to give a timeless piece which will last your loved one like many Christmases to come. These are good quality jewelry items that go with almost every single outfit. If you're planning to give someone something, do check out Daniel Wellington's collection because there's a high chance you will find what you like or you will find what a loved one will like from there. Now let's get to decorating the Christmas tree because I cannot wait. I feel like starting from big to small, bade pieces ko arrange kar lete hain strategically and jahan pe bhi khali jagah bachegi na wahan pe we'll put the small pieces. Let's start with draping the tree first. दिवाली के टाइम पे बहुत ही बिग बॉबल वाले लाइट्स, दे आर द बिगेस्ट डेकोरेशंस आई फील आई हैव. उसको पहले लगा देते हैं एंड देन अदर्स विल प्लेस अकॉर्डिंगली. The length of this is too much. मैं इस लाइट को इसमें entangle कर देती हूँ, so that becomes short and it stays in the Christmas tree. I know that right now this looks like a complete mess. I think the Christmas tree is like eyeshadow. Starting में mess लगता है. जैसे you give the tiny finishing touches, it becomes better. ऐसा I'm trying to convince myself. Next, let's start with these. Next decoration.
So mom is suggesting के इनके center में अच्छा लगेगा क्योंकि ये भी बड़ा decoration है.
This is the tree situation अभी. मस्त लग रहा है decoration.
मैंने खुद नहीं देखा अभी light चालू करके कैसा लगता है. मैं confused हूँ pine cones और gifts में. Pine cones, gifts, pine cones, gifts, pine cones.
This is brown note. So red and gold काफी loud लगता है and ये उसको थोड़ा balance कर देता है. Decorating a tree is again like painting the wall. Call someone and ask them कि दूर से कैसा लग रहा है. नजदीक से मुझे नहीं समझ रहा था कि कौन सा एरिया खाली लग रहा है. When mom went like top में कुछ लगाए नहीं. Either you should keep going back again and checking what is empty.
Now I want to put in the gifts.
Yeah, I have to tie the gifts to the tree. That is fun. I'm tying the blue and the green ones पीछे because I want to maintain the gold and red theme. I think I can just keep the gifts. I know everyone who does a Christmas tree every year will be like, ये लड़की कितना overacting कर रही है. But imagine ये मेरे life का पहला बड़ा tree है. At this stage, I feel like रौनक बहुत बढ़ गई tree की. Let us do the stockings. I'll bring the stockings. We have four. एक तो ऊपर लगाना है.
Now let's do these balls. I feel like इसको से छोड़ दो इसके ऊपर, but नहीं, अच्छे से we'll place it.
Now it's time for drums, bells, candy canes, one Santa Claus. बस ऑलमोस्ट डन. ओनली टू रीथ्स आर लेफ्ट. दिस इज द फर्स्ट रीथ एंड दिस इज द सेकेंड रीथ. मुझे ये वाला ना बहुत पसंद है तो ये मैं आगे लगाऊंगी. Loving how the tree is looking. For finishing touches के लिए I have one more diamond-ish माला left. I have the whole LED light string. So technically मेरे को ना अंदर के side डालना है. Extra light छोड़ना to see the distance between the plug point and your tree. Now stars, snowflakes, diamond, then we're done. Second last snowflakes. Last and final step stars and mom was like सारे ऊपर से छोड़ दे, जो जिधर फंसा उधर फंसा. Here are our stars. 3, 2, 1. बस the top star is left and usually movies में मैंने देखा है कि they turn on the whole Christmas tree और फिर वो लोग top star लगाते हैं. तो I'll bring the star and मैं lights चालू करके आती हूँ. We see together, okay? 1, 2, 3. Wow, it looks beautiful. Come, let's put the star.
We are going to set up a छोटा सा टेबल टाइप सेटिंग क्योंकि जितने भी वीडियोज बाकी है ये साल में एंड प्रॉबेबली नेक्स्ट ईयर तक भी आई वॉन्ट टू शूट अ फ्यू वीडियोज इधर. हैव अ मेरी क्रिसमस का रीथ द कप एंड दूसरा कटलरी थिंग आई शोड यू. तो उसके लिए आई वॉन्ट टू ट्राई टू कीप द टेबल उस पर स्टिक करने को, लेकिन लेट्स सी हाउ इट वर्क्स आउट.
Every time this bell falls, I feel bad because this was for 1,000 rupees. 900 actually. I can't believe we have done this. A festive well life mani hui. This whole thing we've done together in 2-3 hours, lekin it is totally worth it because wo feeling hi pura ekdum change ho gaya, pura spirits lift ho gaya. A big shout out to Daniel Wellington for this amazing video idea because they're like, let's do this. And I was like, okay, sounds like fun. Never done this before, so thank you for the idea. And also they have great holiday gifting bundles right now on their website. Usko check out karna if you're looking for a good quality, long lasting gifting option for your loved ones. Their pieces last for a long time. I still have my first watch I ever bought and it looks just like new. new. So all the links will be in the description box below. You can also use my coupon code DWHaley for extra 15% off throughout the website. Expect a lot of videos with this festive background. So if you enjoyed watching this video, give it a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel to continue celebrating many more festivals together. And if you did not enjoy watching this video, give it a thumbs down. I will see you in a brand new video very soon. Until then, goodbye.